This bike here is a Hawthorne Bicycle, sold by Mongomery Ward Company. It's one of the many, many bicycles built by Cleveland Welding Company. Cleveland Welding Company made thousands of bicycles sold under different names. But one characteristic of the Cleveland Welding is this particular kind of Springer fork. And just a nice old bike, kind of an ugly purple color. Leather seat. Don't believe the headlight's original, but it looks good on there.